extension of the hip is performed
with the patient
prone. We're going to place the inclinometer on the back of the thigh and have her raise the leg off of the table as far as she can, and again read the inclinometer. It's a direct reading. Good.